Hey guys, behind me is one incredibly cool aquaponics setup. Let's check this out. This is my restaurant 42. We're over in Littleton. I'm trying to push for a more sustainable way of eating and growing things. So this is a blueprint of what can be done with fish and plants and light.
Thank you.